Erlick left her bloody after fingering her against her will. This is two posts in the same year, and nothing has been done to this person. Eli is not a medical professional. How the hell are you sending kids drugs?